Looks like they throw this table.
Another table.
Yeah. The box is still here. The box is still here.
Oh.
But we cannot take it.
The table was probably a big ass piece of glass.
Oh, guacamole. Yeah. And there's a lot of guacamole in there. Do you want to take the table?
Let's try to.
Maybe we'll have space. We can drop this first so we can get this table. It's really good. I think it will fit at the back of the car. This board. And there's bacon.
Crossbar there. Those the crossbars, those black bars down there.
There's a lot in here also. Okay, I'll get in.
That big block that, oh, that's the bacon.
Yep.
Big bag of bacon right there.
Mm-hmm. This is heavy. I think it's really heavy.
Oh, that's salsa.
Salsa, it's broken.
Oh man, there's a bunch of meat down there too.
Mm-hmm.
This is.
You think you can carry this? It's really heavy.
I think it'll fit in the trunk.
Okay,
we
can try.
It while we hold this,
yeah, I need to put this down first. Need help at the end.
The yeah, end. Pick it up.
Yeah. Wait a minute. I need to put this down.
Or we give me that box. Like that'll help me slide it over the edge.
But look, Mahal, you're right. There's another one in here. But this one doesn't have. Be careful. It's dirty at the bottom. We need a box.
She's gonna find a box. Wait, which is dirty. She'll find a box to put it in.
This big. This box is like dirty at the edge, also. Yeah, they throw a lot of salsa. Yeah.
A whole case of salsa, Chris, because one jar is broken of that salsa. So they threw there's a whole case they threw away.
And there's hummus in here. Wow, this time.
Yeah. Yeah, that's for lifting up the doors, the top.
Okay, don't drop it on my foot. Got it. There's banana. There's this salami, sausages, guacamole, maybe, or hummus singles. Usually the it's still good inside. It's kinda wet. Salsa.
There's some over here.
Yep. There's a lot of onions. This time there's a lot of onions. There's more in here, Maha. It's like all the way at this.
More.
Yeah.
Oh, the table has a big drawer.
Oh, that's good.
Ton of these things.
Yeah. Make sure that we got. This one is wet, Chris. It's wet. Okay. Oh, there's more. This bottom.
All this meat.
Okay.
Some beef in there.
Yeah, I got it. All the bacon.
Oh, there's beef.
Yeah?
Yeah, right straight down under my finger here. Oh, that's
very much. Yes, mushroom, tomatoes, and no box this time. Onions, I mean.
Chris likes the bacon.
Yeah. Bacon and eggs.
Yep.
Yeah. Endless bacon and eggs.
This one is getting heavy. Poor bacon. I guess I'll just put the onions in here. Oh, there's more in here. There's one more.
Oh, what's that box?
This one?
The box.
This? Apple.
Oh, apples.
Yeah. Steak.
Yeah, ribeye.
We'll just see if it's ribbed or what.
What's it? More as pork loin.
Do you want this?
The apple?
No, we can't stay in the back. I mean, looks like there's a big.
Oh, were you gonna take any of that salsa?
No, it's all broken.
Oh, they're all broken?
Yeah.
Okay. There's another brace right there.
Oh, yeah, this one. It's wet. And lucky you, Ma, there's one hummus. Go in there. But I found a single hummus.
Okay.
Whipping cream oatmeal, but I think it's open. Oh, look, those are the. But it's filled with, the plastic bag is filled of guacamole. Maybe we can rub Chris, with this.
Yeah, that's, this is what puts all the glass together.
All the hardware?
Yeah.
Any more hardware that fell out, you see?
Yeah, I'm keep digging, checking, so we don't miss up. There's this big, I don't know what is this. Maybe to cover that.
Oh yeah, the paper it came wrapped in, huh?
Yeah.
Could have used that a little while ago.
Yeah.
Oh no, that's a big, that's a closet.
A closet?
Yeah, that's a closet. So this is, all those bars and stuff, this is a whole different thing.
Oh, really?
This is a. Yeah, you know, like the closet in our bedroom?
Uh-huh.
That's one of these.
Do you want it?
I think it'd
but
be
dirty cute. Yeah.
Try to put that together.
Yeah.
Without instructions. But that's what that is. That's a huge closet.
Okay, you want to take this?
Oh,
onions.
I sure do. Let's go. Ugh.
Ooh, heavy. Heavy, heavy.
Don't worry about the eggs. We got so many eggs.
Well, I'll give it. There's juice in here. This one, this box is like full.
And that's the only box there is.
I don't know if
is.
I can carry it.
Here, you have to give me the light. Try to pick it up.
This one is full, dog. You got it, Chris.
Get it over to the edge. There you go.
It's heavy.
Can you get that? Well, it'll close. I don't think it's going to close on those. Here, okay, she's got some more stuff over there. A pizza.
Yeah, pizza.
Oh, more broth.
Broth.
Alright.
I think that's it.
Oh, look at all that pork down there. Okay.
Which side?
It's right behind you here. Turn your light off.
So ito yung nakuha, itong steak. And then itong mga meat. Salami. More on salami and then bacon. Ando na yung bacon. So hindi na nga masyadong malamig tong cooler namin. So, ganyan karaming sibuyas yung nakuha namin. Pagkadami-daming sibuyas. Andyan, sa ilalim yung iba. And then, may bananas. And then, itlog. Dalawang trays. Same thing ulit, may basag lang. And then itong ito. So ang expired nitong itlog ay ano pa? November 21 pa. Ito namang mga cereals. Open yung box and then expired siya ng December 11, 2019 pa. Ganun din tong isa. So bukas lang siya pero okay pa yung loob. And then itong mga pit pasta, ready to eat pasta, Alfredo naman tong isa, itong isa bologna, so Alfredo at saka bologna. So expired to ng 10-18-2019 expired. And then itong juice, bukas lang yata dito kaya nila tinapon. Itong isa okay pa pero hindi ko alam ba't tinapon. So juice splash pambata. And then yogurt, probiotic yogurt, vanilla. Nag-expired siya ng 11-9. And then stock turkey, my hummus singles. Ito bukas yung ano niya or sira yung takip. Pero expired siya na siya ng April 7, 2020. Real milk and cream. Coffee creamer, pumpkin spice. And then another may napunta ditong sticker ng bacon. Itong spinach and then itong pang aso. Wala namang sira dito sa ano, plastic. Hindi ko alam ba tinapon. So, ayan lahat.